Then one by one I'll ask you the answer. Start counting the pictures. The first picture you have the bee. Second picture you have burgers, then butterflies, and then ships. Start counting them. Page number 6060. Page number 6060. Then the burgers, you have to count the burgers. Sanvi, did you count the burgers?
Yes, ma'am.
Pranjali, page number 6060. Sanvi, have you counted? The first sum is done for you, 18 plus 1, 19. Second sum, you have the burgers. Sandy, count the burgers and tell me how many burgers. All of you count, show you also. 13, okay. You
have
13 burgers plus how many more burgers? Nipple?
Five.
Okay. Plus five. Now all together, how many burgers are there? Pranjali? Okay, Sandy is giving the answer. 18. 18 burgers. Right? Next sum, Arham, how many butterflies have you counted? Arham, you have to pay attention. Look in front. Don't look right and left.
Ma'am, can I tell?
Arham, I'm asking you, did you hear?
Yes, ma'am.
You did not answer. You're looking right and left and you're sitting and laughing. Have you counted the butterflies? Arham, did you count the butterflies on the left hand side?
11.
11. Right over there, 11.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Ronnie, just wait, please. Amna, count the butterflies on the other side.
11.
11 butterflies plus how many more butterflies? The ones house single digit?
6.
Ma'am, 13.
Yes, Amna?
6.
Alright. 11 plus 6. Right? Answer, Ronnie. What is the answer?
17.
17. Okay. Shubh, count the number of ships there. Shubh, count the number of ships. Can you see the ships over there?
20.
Hardik is saying 20. Shubh, how many did you count?
Ma'am, 30. Ma'am, 20.
20, okay, sure. 20 plus how many on the other side? There's a little monkey there. What is he showing?
Zero.
0. 20 plus 0 will give you again 20.
Now 20.
Now look carefully to what I am showing you on the board. Look at the board, all of you. Look at the board, all of you, pencils down. Look at the board, Hayat, pay attention. You have 18 here, you have 13 here, you have 11 here, you have 20 here. Can you look, see the numbers? They are all double digits. They are all double digits, that is, they are all two-digit numbers. They are all two-digit numbers. And this side you have single-digit numbers. Ones ke house ke numbers hai. Here you have the house of tens, the numbers that are in tens, and then here you have single-digit numbers. Jab hum double digits, two-digit numbers and single-digit numbers ko add kar rahe the yahan par. अभी आपको पिक्चर्स ड्रॉ करके सिंपली सिखाया जा रहा था कि पिक्चर्स को काउंट करिए और आंसर लिखिए. अब अगर आपको बिना पिक्चर्स ड्रॉ करे दिया जाएगा तब आप कैसे करेंगे? कम टू पेज नंबर 61. कम टू पेज नंबर 61. Page number 61 and fold your hands to it, so straight. Fold your hands and sit straight first. Sit straight.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Prashasti.
Ma'am, may I go to washroom?
Yes. Some numbers on the board. Can you all see these numbers that I have written on the board? I have written 15, 16, 11, 17, 18. Can you see the numbers? If yes, give me a thumbs up quickly. Oh, bunch of giving. Okay, now you will quickly tell me, the first number 15. 15 mein kitne tens hai aur kitne ones hai. Kriday, the first one. 15. How many tens are there and how many ones?
One ten and one.
Okay.
And five,
ten,
two.
1 10 plus 5 ones. 1 10 plus 5 ones. Okay. Very good. Next one. Wali. Wali. See the next one. 16. How many tens? How many ones?
One ten,
Hassan, 110 and how many ones? 8 ones. Yes, that's right. 110 and 8 ones. Okay. Now you have understood ones and tens. Yes. Now we are going to learn how to add by grouping into ones and tens. Page number 61. Look at the first sum. Page number 61. 15 में आपके पास 110 है, 5 ones है. Yes, अब उसमें आपने 3 ones और डाल दिए. Right? Now look at the board. The first sum here, look at this. Look at the first sum here. 15. 15 कैसे बनता है? 110 और 5 ones मिला के 15 बनता है. अब इसमें अगर हमने plus 3 ones कर दिया, if I add 3 ones into it, तो ये कितना बन जाएगा? 15 में अगर हमने 3 ones और add कर दिए, इसको हम कैसे लिखेंगे? See the breakup of the sum. Okay, now you have one bunch of flowers given there. Count the number of flowers in that one bunch. All of you start counting. Let me see you counting those flowers in the bunch. How many flowers are there in that bunch?
Ma'am, 10.
10. Okay, fine. Now, how many flowers separate? Count the single flowers that are in ones.
Ma'am,
8. Okay, there are 8 flowers there. 15 plus 3 is equal to 18. 15 plus 3 is equal to 18. 15 में आपके पास 110 है, 5 ones है, okay? अगर उसमें आपको 3 ones और add करना है, so your answer comes to 18. Now coming to the next sum. See the next sum over there. बनता है कितने 10 और कितने ones मिला के are they 12? How many tens are they in 12? We have how many tens and ones? Are they? You're playing. Look here.
Five.
110 and how many ones?
Five.
12 में कितने ones हैं? Are they? 12. 12 में कितने ones हैं? Hardik is not paying attention. Ishanvi, how many ones in 12? 110 and how many ones?
110 two.
110 and 2 ones. Okay, Shanti, show me with the fingers. 2 ones. Now you have to add 5 ones into it. Now see, there's a single digit here. This is the house of ones. This is the house of tens. Ones ka house hai. Jitne numbers idhar likhe ja rahe hai, right hand side pe jo numbers likh rahe hai, single digit numbers, those are all called ones. They belong to the house of ones. Remember that. And when you shift this side, you come to the house of tens. So 5 will be ones. 5 is in the house of ones. So 5 ones. Okay. Now, what is your answer going to be?
What is 17.
Answer going to be? You have to add 2 plus 5. 2 plus 5. 2 fingers here. Children, look here. 2 fingers and then next, niche number kaun sa hai? 5. Niche number kaun sa hai? 5. So show 5 fingers here. 5 fingers in the other hand. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6, 7. So you get here. Yahan par aapko mil gaya 7. अब यहाँ पर कोई नंबर नहीं है, 1 के नीचे और कोई नंबर नहीं है, there is a plus sign here, 1 के नीचे कोई नंबर नहीं है, इस 1 को हम यहाँ पर रखेंगे, इस 1 को हम नीचे कॉपी करेंगे, समझ में आया? इस 1 को हमने नीचे कॉपी करा, अब हमारे पास ये हो गया 17, अगेन 17 को हमें फिर से ब्रेक करना है, 17 को हमें फिर से ब्रेक करना है तो हमारे पास इसमें कितने टेंस और वन है सकीना
मैम 1 10 7
जस्ट वेट अरम प्लीज सकीना
यस मैम
हमने अभी 12 और 5 को ऐड करा हमारे पास आंसर आ गया 17 अब आपको नेक्स्ट स्टेप में लिखना है 17 में कितने टेंस और कितने वन्स हैं कितने टेंस हैं और कितने वंस हैं जैसे हमने 12 को ब्रेक करा था सकीना लुक हियर 12 को हमने ब्रेक करा 1 10 2 1s इसी तरह हम 17 को ब्रेक करेंगे कितने टेंस और वन है 17 में
17 में टेंस हैं
वंस वंस
व्हिचएवर नंबर इज हियर उतने टेंस हैं लुक हियर सकीना ये कौन सा नंबर है? What number is this? This is 1. What number is it?
1.
और ये house कौन सा है? Tens का house है. See, I have written T over here. ये tens का house है. So we have 1 10 और ये ones का house है. यहाँ पे कौन सा नंबर है? 7. So 1 10 and then 7 ones. Understood?
Ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Got it? Okay. Now, the next sum, you will do it yourself. The next 2 sums, you will do it yourself. And then you will send me the picture on personal. Right? You will send me the picture on personal. The next 2 sums, you are going to do it for homework. And send me the picture on personal. Put over there HW, put today's date. Put today's date and put HW there.
Ma'am, maths book ka page number kaun sa tha?
61, Shivansh. Aap register mein note kar lijiye.
Page number
61.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Rishita.
कॉपी में भी करना है
नहीं अभी आप बुक में करके हमको पिक्चर पर्सनल पे सेंड करेंगे
ओके मैम
यस आन्या
आप इसकी पिक्चर भेजेंगे
ये सम मैंने आपको 1 sum 2 sums कराए 2 sums आप अपने आप करेंगे आपको सिर्फ सम्स को नंबर्स को ऐड करना है और उसको ब्रेकअप करना है कितने वंस हैं कितने टेंस हैं For example, 17 में 1 10 and 7 1, 12 में 1 10 2 1s, 18 1 10 8 1s, right? I had told you to learn the numbers given on page 53. Page 53 पर जो numbers दिए हैं, पेज 53 पे जो नंबर्स दिए थे, मैंने आपको बोला था इसको लर्न करिएगा, बार बार रीड करिएगा. सम ऑफ यू हैव नॉट डन दैट. पेज नंबर 53, पेज 53 पे जो नंबर्स दिए हैं, पिक्चर्स ड्रॉ करिए, उसको 2 times, 3 times, 4 times रीड करिएगा. देन यू विल अंडरस्टैंड एंड इट विल बी ईजी फॉर यू. Got it? Now take your break. We'll meet again in the next period for science. Thank you.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you.